seven,
one,
eight.
Two, and three, and four, and six, seven, and eight.
There you go.
my favorite hip hop move in the track.
So what we really want to see is, yes, a technical background in hip-hoppers, but we also want to see personality and people that can connect and engage with an audience and the fans. We're here to have fun. We're here to help everybody else have fun. So we're looking for dancers who are really, really, really exceptional with reaching out into the crowd, and that's really one of the big things we're looking for at auditions.
Say to come and bring your A-game, be full out, be in the moment. A lot of times we prepare for auditions, and it goes to the wayside when you get there. So come be in the moment, have fun, enjoy yourself. Come looking, audition ready. Come with your game face on. Come to book this job. We are dancers, and that's what we do. We come to book the job, make sure that you are ready to be a part of this 916 crew. We got four amazing choreographers from all around the area, and we're here to bring you some great entertainment for our next season.
Well, I'm part of it again. I was a former Sacramento Kings dancer for about 5 seasons, and that was fun. I came right out of college and was able to audition and make the team, and I have the part of an amazing group of dancers along with Faith, and so now I'm back here again to show a different side of what I do, so I'm excited.
I've worked with a lot of crews that do men and women that were they're dancing together, and it just really brings a lot more energy and excitement to the routine. I'm really excited to bring together just a gender inclusive, multicultural, multidimensional team where everybody that's sitting in the stands could look down and relate to somebody that's out there on the court. So we are super excited about that for the Sacramento Kings fans.